Become your favorite video game character with 3D printing and DIY electronics from Adafruit. In this project, we're adding sewable NeoPixels and GEMMA to a bodysuit to make a light-up Cortana costume. Get the parts for this project on the shop at adafruit.com. You can lay out the design and the placement of the components using pins. A body form is a must for getting things in the right place on stretchy fabric. Anytime you need to cross wires, use silicone-coated wire instead of conductive thread. Check out the guide on the Adafruit Learning System for a circuit diagram and full tutorial. Attach the GEMMA and NeoPixel ring to the bodysuit using plain cotton thread. The rest of the pixels are sewn carefully using conductive thread, which connect together into a chain. Each pixel passes the control signal to the next, while they all share power and ground connections. Stitching on stretchy fabric can be very challenging. Be sure to stretch the fabric while you sew, so the thread doesn't end up too tight, or it might tear the fabric. Program the GEMMA mica control using our Arduino libraries and demo sketch. To get extra details, we'll trace artwork from reference photos, and we'll format the artwork and make a stencil that we can 3D print. You can make large stencils using the Lulzbot TAS-4 with PLA filament. Mark up the NeoPixels on the unitard and mock up the placement of the artwork using the stencil. Lay the stencil over the unitard and secure the stencil on top using painter's tape. A light coat of black spray paint really makes the details stand out. The blue unitard is worn over the bodysuit and can be stretched and adjusted to line up with the painted artwork. So what awesome wearable electronic costumes will you make this year? Let us know in the comments below. And if you're interested in more wearable electronic projects, check out these over here. Thanks so much for watching, and if you dig this project, let us know by hitting that like button. And don't forget to subscribe for more 3D printed projects from Adafruit.